So it's a straight shootout for the final. That's what we're going to see. There's nowhere, Jim, you would rather be.
Well, one of the occasions of the calendar, and in an atmosphere to match, we may well see a high-octane contest where both really look to test respective defences. I sincerely hope we avoid the alternative, which is an intensive game of chess. Nobody wants that. It deserves much more.
There's the whistle.
He's always impressed me with the way he's gone about his game. He's physically dominant, he's very intelligent in his reading of the game and his positioning, and he's also now very confident in his possession and what he can deliver up the pitch.
Quite no argument for me on that one. Appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire for the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, the striker should be the first line of that defence.
short. Now Shawley. He's got the ball glued to his feet.
Loose. Here's Mkhitaryan.
sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Picking off the loose balls.
think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Weakness in their opposition and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions and the answers have to be hard and fast.
That's Tony, set to the right position to intercept.
Yeah.
become a very good effort for them now. No doubt, this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space. Bastoni. Oh, that is lovely footwork. There are a few waiting for it. Stefan De Vrij. Barella. Pavard. Laid back in. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taking it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone.
And it's Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan steaming forward. Barella. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
It's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, the striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Forward, Frattesi, Mkhitaryan, Frattesi, who's ball, who's going to get there, beautifully done, and here's Mkhitaryan, Barella, oh, nearly.
Just unfortunate, really, really unfortunate.
It's a great ball.
position, the keeper really ought to have had to work harder.
Quickly.
straight back. Out to the right.
Defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Martinez. Turan.
Mkhitaryan.
Helps available out wide.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
No messing about, just bludgeoning the way. He's looking unstoppable here.
Barella
puts it across. Hoists it forward. He gets past his man. Martinez. That's a throw. Barella. That is terrific skill. Time to deliver. Is on. And it's played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. It's a loose ball. Bastoni. And the weighted pass. Made into space out wide. Started well enough. Pavard gets into a dangerous position. Mkhitaryan. Frattesi. Stoney. Back into the middle. Stoney.
Say that your front lads should be that first line stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Nice touch. Can he deliver? Young boys faced with a real prospect of letting this slip. Well, the protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Thank you. Inter Milan have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Two added minutes has been indicated.
Keeps everyone guessing. The ball, that's a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. He'll hit it! He was not concerned by that.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
That's Tony. Drives it forward. Barella. All shows there will be three extra minutes. Off the ball there, Martinez, Thuram, into stoppage time, very little left on it. Martinez, Barella, Martinez, that is terrific skill, surely a foul, free kick. There could be trouble here. Did indeed come in the first half. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
That's found its target. Barella, seems not to step in there, that was more than necessary. play. Get the better of his opposite number. Tries to switch the play. Well, that's where he wants it. Looks to play him in. That's a minor communications breakdown. Barella floats one over. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Stefan de Vrij. Barella. Frattesi. Stefan de Vrij. De Vrij plays it forward. That he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
As it comes. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Gets a ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref is applauded.
Receives it from behind. Steered in. And he heaves it forward. Albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Hoists it forward. Frattesi. Pavard. Barella, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Martinez plays a clever pass. it out of harm's way. Mattesi. Barella. Wolf loose. Who's getting there? Barella. He's got options out wide. Managed to get it away. Into the land, have it back, and they can go again. Beautifully done. Turan, Frattesi, Bastoni. He's on a charge. Incoming cross. Bastoni, Frattesi, Bastoni, Mkhitaryan, Turan, it's one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Forward it goes. It's gone for a throw-in. It's in the middle. That's out in the nick of time. Stefan De Vrij. Frattesi. glued to his feet.
Super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Is it long? Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Tried to play it through. Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Available out wide, battles to win it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Bastoni. Now it's Bukatari.
Now it's Tura.
Turan really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Stefan de Vrij.
Number 77, coming on to replace him is number 19.
foul. Referee's given it. Their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that. Now towards the flank. Nicely controlled. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Oh, shooting chance! Assistant referee finally gives him the outside. Young boys showing a little more urgency now. To be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Mode is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? This has to be done. He's got good distance on that. He did a better pass there. Frank drives it forward. Oh, that is a lovely footwork.
Yeah. wanted to do.
Bastoni goes looking.
Fratesi.
Bastoni. Turan.
Spool, who's going to get there?
Intercepted,
really alert to the danger.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It really has, actually.
Well, they seem intent on marking them out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the closest meeting.
Barella. He's caught in there, it's a free kick.
Tezzi.
Pavard.
Puts it into the area. It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. He's found his man. Very well to intervene.
Keeper sends it forward. Barella. Pavard hits that long.
Gorgeous control there. Daisy.
Foul, free kick's been given.
Picking out.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Checking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think any good team, really, the striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
back in. Plenty waiting in the middle. Moves for the cross. He's got his range wrong there. Bastoni. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Tezzi, Turan, well waiting. Oh, he's in! Minutes on the clock now. Got himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Thank you.
chase is on.
Turan absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. Decision.
Forward it goes.
Yes, it is.
he's going long. So who's he picking out? That's a foul. That's a booking. Always looked it. Ball stands firm and it's bounced out. Lifting it over. It's a goal kick. Hoists it forward. Almost nothing left on the clock here. Young boys are staring a first round exit in the eye.
Young boys don't appear to have what it takes to get back into this one, but they do have what it takes to show enough pride and passion to appear to the fans that they care.
It's a loose ball. Martinez gives chase, and they've been caught out here.
Barrera.
Fra
Frattesi. Forward it goes. Played forward. Great play, you saw that coming. Pavard goes back to base. That's Toni. That's Toni. Goes looking. Gets it out. Played out to the right. To admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Varela into the channel. Played into the middle.
Thank you.
options out wide. Time to deliver. Bastoni. Finds himself eased off the ball. And it's played forward. A wasted chance.
Four added minutes has been indicated.
Swung in towards the middle. Fratesi. Plays it forward. Turan. Nice touch. And there'll be four extra minutes. Turan. Flag offside.
Stefan De Vrij.
Pavard.
He's away! Off the ball. beautifully done. Young boys would have here their final chance. Back post.